'Twas in the pleasant summer time, I roved along the river bine, to take the air I was inclined, and nature seemed so gay. And as I walked, I chanced to meet a friend sincere that did me greet, who straightway asked me, most discreet, to come to sweet Baltray, Carolan. I then complied with his demand, he gave me sure to understand his uncle's son would give his hand upon that very day, and in wedlock bands he would be tied unto a brisk and virtuous bride, and as at the fun we would preside that night in sweet Baltray. For to pull foot we did agree, and pace the road being full of glee, this pleasant pastime for to see without the least delay. And at length we arrived at this wishful place, where nuptial joys that filled each face we welcomed were to mirth and feast that night in sweet Baltray. Young Larkiel Dick with nosy care attended at the marriage treat, and mangy Ned with his bald pate came there with Nell McKay and Larkiel Dick, and blind Moll Brown and Peg McShane from Mornington, that made the jovial toast go round that night in sweet Baltray. Now the groom was called Earl Slugan Jack, he had a hard humpy back, his teeth were rotten blue and black, his eyes were shining grey, and to crown the joke his nose was big, likewise he wore a frizzed up wig, he snored and grunted like a pig that night in sweet Baltray. The bride was aged about 63, she had one leg off above the knee, without a guide she couldn't see to walk the king's highway, and beside she had a monstrous scab with a wild itch that's twice as bad, her equal sure could not be had that night in sweet Baltray. To close the matrimonial knot, this charming pair is up to God, the words to set upon the spot, at which all cried hooray. Then the people wished them all good joy, and every year a darling by. The bride she winked and did reply, success to sweet Baltray. Good Irish whiskey was produced, at which McShane he did play loose, says Blair-eyed Bob, I love the juice of Bally every day, says mangy Ned to Larkiel Dick, I'm sure we both will love this trick, we'll drink all night, suppose we're sick and ne'er can leave Baltray. The wedding supper being served out, both right and left the plaid about, you'd laugh to see their greasy snouts be smeared with big buck ray, but I'm still inclined the truth to speak, the had boatling card place and hake, their own duns that made them quake that night in sweet Baltray. There was assortments of flesh meat for those who wished the same to eat, hearts, lights and skirts lay on each plate, so no one dare say nay, pigs' cheeks and cribs and fine-fed veal, and nice goat's kidneys large and stale, and dumplings made of oaten meal, that night in sweet Baltray. The bride and groom, they did suggest that they would really do their best, that they would really do their best, a few steps to display. So mangy Ned tuned up his trump, and Slugging Jack, he shook his hump, Limnamber time, where her odd stump that night in sweet Baltray. Malraux, it was the only churn this couple jigged about the room. Jack loaded like a bee in June, and Nan said, leave me wait, for when I get straight upon me prop, I'll hit the loft with every hop. For neighbours dear, I'm in me shop this night in sweet Baltray. We all stood up then to give thanks for Nan's surprising act of pranks. Says Jack, me love, your nimble shanks, you surely bear the sway of anything I ever seen acted on stage or flowery green. Oh, was I king, you should be queen this night in sweet Baltray. The bridesmaid being a little tore, she gave a most tremendous roar, and said she'd sing if they'd in core, and drive dull chair away. So when she coughed and cleared her throat, her voice exceeded as her goat. She sang Moll Dalton, all be knows, we smiled in sweet Baltray. Said Mangy Ned to Brian Moll Brown, tell Kate to put the kettle down. Sweet Nosey never seemed to frown, but straightway did obey. Then of good strong tea, each drank a quart, the bride she swore roused her heart. Says Jack, me love, I'll take your part this night in sweet Baltray. I stood then round just for to view this comic, jovial, hearty crew. For in all me life I never knew a company so gay. For some told stories, more sang songs, and more the danced and waltzed along. The bagpipes sounded clear and strong that night in sweet Baltray. With tranquil pleasure and delight, and matchless fun we spent the night. We clapped and cheered with all our might till near the break of day. So Jack and Nan away were led, and instantly were put to bed. We all shook hands, and away we fled away from sweet Baltray.